Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Let me to make an announcement of future products tomorrow. Welcome to my channel. The Redmi K20 series is still talked about thanks to its recent release in India, but it seems the folks in China are ready to move to the next device scheduled for launch this year. A Weibo post by the head of Xiaomi, Lu Weibing, has revealed there will be an announcement tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. about future products. There is no hint about what tomorrow's announcement will be about, so your guess is as good as ours. We do know that Redmi is going to launch a new phone with Snapdragon 855 Plus processor, but we have a feeling that it will come much later. Since the Redmi K20 Pro is quite recently launched and it's only 2 months old. We also know that Redmi is developing a 5G phone. We have a feeling that tomorrow's announcement may actually be a 5G phone, or precisely the 5G version of K20 Pro. Seeing as China is granting the permission to the manufacturer licenses to sell 5G devices in the country, tomorrow is almost here. And by this time, we should already know what Redmi has planned. So guys, this is all about the new announcement that Xiaomi or Redmi is going to announce tomorrow. And friends, if you like my video, this is a very unique video that I am giving you through my YouTube channel. And friends, if you have not subscribed my channel, please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. It don't cost you. This is to be